One team I think is underrated, Texas A&M. Kellen Mond, another big performance this week, 224 yards passing in a 48-3 win. Just destroyed a pretty good South Carolina team. Now, A&M's only lost to Bama, so they've kind of slid a little bit down the pole, now creeping back in. I think they're one of the three or four best teams in the country. Look for A&M to be in the playoff.